Hello everyone, myself Kanchan from class 9th A from Oxford International Senior Secondary School, and today I am here with a presentation which is based on the topic Maria Sharapova, a woman tennis sensation. So let us get started. Maria Sharapova was born on 19th April 1987 in Nyagan, Russia. Her full name is Maria Yuryevna Sharapova. Her father Yuri and mother Yelena always gave her support to pursue her dream. She moved to Florida in USA for her tennis training, and she trained harder and harder and gained more fans. She has won many championships including Wimbledon in 2004 and became the world's number one player. With her sheer determination, she became an inspiration for all the women, and finally she was retired on 26th Feb 2020. Thanks for watching. Thank you.